Here we are back again. I just moved from here to here accidentally before I started recording. Wait until nightfall. No. What am I doing? No. Is this it? There's no sea raiders here. Come on. What? Two sea raiders? What? I'm getting robbed here. Where are they all? Are they in the water? Did I land the fleet for no reason? Oh. Of course, no quests. Nah, that's a shame. Alright, okay. Still not what we're looking for. We'll keep looking. We'll be patient. Keep looking. We're losing a lot of money, but we need to find something that makes it worth it. Because, I remember sometimes up here, maybe? Let's go and have a wee look. Wow, 13 speed. That is fast. Okay, so this is one I'm not too sure about. Is it better to save 5% on wages or 10% on food? Now, I think it's food. I think it's more worth it for food because when you're doing sieges, you need your food, and having that 5% extra may really help you out. Whereas 5% on money, I mean, what's 5% of 1,000 gold coins, let's say, you know? It's like 50 gold coins, so what's that going to change in the grand scheme of things? When you're making like 7k per day, what does that change? 50 gold coins. You can get 5 guys extra, what's the point? I don't know, I may be wrong, but I don't think so. Where am I gonna find these bandits? Just losing money. Running about. Yeah, they're in the water. Oh, interesting. So two levy, two militia spearmen, Byzantine tagma. What the hell is that? Let's have a look. Byzantine tagma. Here we go. Oh yeah, they're very low. Okay. Hungarian light militia. That'll be something very low as well. Hungarian veteran militia spearmen. They'll be okay, but not too good. Hungarian ban? Wait, what's that? Hungarian ban. Oh, okay. Okay. Rus Wojluknik. Okay. Not to worry about them. I think it's still a bit too early for them. I think despite the fact that they're not that high tiered, do they run away from us? No, they don't. Okay, so that's a sign that we're not that strong. We may be able to take them down, but I don't want to take the chance at this point of the game. If I had a bit more guys, maybe. Let's see if we can recruit a bit more guys and take them on. Templar, nice, yeah. Ooh, 5.4k. Ooh, I don't know. It's a lot of money. Do I have anything to trade? Not really. I'll put that on, actually. resistance to this. Decreased range accuracy penalty. No, no point. Northern range shield, yeah, I'll take that. Okay, we don't have much to 2k worth of goods. Food. Oh, here we go. 2-3. We got meat. We got. I'll take one more grain. Got cheese. We have got lots of grain. Fish. Butter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're missing one. Olives, I bet you. Yeah, olives. We don't have olives. Okay. Not to worry. Ooh, nice one. Let's see. Hides. 50. No. 32 for hides. And 17 for meat. Well, you know what? It'll help pay for those temporal knights. So let's do that, yeah. Oh, and I should have done the hogs back in Glasgow and York. I would have gotten loads of money for that. Okay, I'll do that later. I'll do that later. Okay, so all that pays for the temporal knights. Only 3 of them, so it's not like it's going to help us that much. This isn't the warband. Oh, those were the days. Goodbye. What was it? 3 Swedish knights. Kill 40 guys. Yes, I'll take that, thank you. How about here? Ooh, 7k, no. No, this time. I mean, I need to find those deserters again. Olives, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Take a horse. I prefer numbers over quality, but you know what? We're gonna take quality. Because that's all we've got. What? Oh yeah. Oh. Okay. Sacrifice one of these guys. Oh, I should have done the spearmen. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, this is cruel. So 25 guys against 60. How many tempers have we got? 7. Okay, 4 of these guys. They're quite strong too. This guy's strong. These are not so strong, but you know. They can get the jump. Oh, I could level them up actually. There you go. That'll help. Okay, let's try this. I hope they're still there because we've invested most of our money into this plot. Yeah, they're still there. Okay. Let's save. And get this done. It's not too bad. We're just harmless travelers. more Sartre. Okay. Okay. Yep.
Adopt this mount! Infantry, make a square! Infantry, forward! Cavalry, move! Cavalry! Cavalry! Soldiers!
Infantry!
Move! Soldiers! Square for the troops! Move!
They're moving!
Yeah, okay, that didn't work.
Soldiers!
Infantry!
Everyone!
Infantry!
Move! Everyone! Horsemen! Forward! Infantry! Forward!
They're not coming? Why are they not coming? We have the advantage? Why do we have the advantage? Okay. Alright.
Infantry! Shoulder to shoulder!
Move along!
Troops!
Infantry!
Cavalry! Dismount!
So you're thinking, why? Why is he doing that? Why is he dismounting his cavalry? Why would he give away such a huge advantage? The reason is they have 42 infantry, right? If we go with our 14 infantry against their 40 odd infantry, we're going to lose a lot of guys. We might win, but we're going to lose a lot of guys. We'll have 3 or 4 guys left, and then their archers will take us out. So we need to go with the numbers.
Footmen! Charge! Cavalry! Charge!
Because if I leave them on horseback, they're going to charge and leave and charge and leave and charge and leave. And every time they leave, I'll lose like 2 or 3 infantry guys. So, yeah, get them on foot.
Footmen, move!
Get them together.
Everyone,
why are they?
Line formation! Cavalry! Infantry!
Man, I wish I could get them in the same formation, but whatever.
Infantry!
They all look pretty cool. Okay, I think I'm gonna gather them up again before we charge. I think that's a better idea. Let's gather them up here. Here. Yeah, their cavalry can be ignored. Like, totally ignored. Like, there is no point trying to fight that cavalry. It's just a waste of time. just focus on the infantry. If you win against the infantry and you win against the archers, you won the battle. Simple as that. Unless it's like 80 cavalry or something, then you have to start paying attention to it. But yeah, but anyway, if there were 80 cavalry, they would have charged because they would have then the advantage. So if they have 80 cavalry, just do a square formation and their cavalry die quite easily.
Infantry, move harder, forward!
Man, I've lost a lot of health already to those horse archers. Pain in the butt. I'll put my shield in back. Oh my goodness. Oh. They can be ignored. But you have to pay attention to them a wee bit. What a mess. And I'm down. First engagement. course I didn't die. I would have lost a lot less men. But hey ho, that's the way it goes. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. 10 renown, thank you. Finally. Oh, that will save us so much time. Thank you for the deserters mod suggestion, Eric. Yeah, I'll take those guys, leave him. Leave him. Yep, I'll take that. Thank you. Take that. Oh yeah, no. Oops. Oops. Sorry. okay. Oh yes. A splinter though. Okay, I'm gonna sell most of it. I'm gonna sell most of it. Make the cash. I need the cash more than I need the gear. Well, evidently not, seeing as I just died in battle and lost like 5 more guys than I would have if I stayed alive. But it's more fun this way. Let's go and sell the loot. So we need what, 10 more renown? Yeah, 9 more renown. Okay, that's not so bad. That's not so bad. Oh, I wish we could find one more deserter party. That'd be really good. Nah, I'm not too fan of the caravan guards. Gonna sell that. I know it's good gear, the mail stuff especially, but we're gonna get that back quite quickly when we I'll sell that to when we become mercenary and we start fighting against proper lords. 16k, that's not too bad. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's go even more different. Grapes, cheese, butter, and that's good. There we go. There was another deserter party up in Scandinavia, somewhere around about here. Should I just go and do that? There may be a bandit base in there around about here as well. I think I'll go and check if there's a bandit base around about there first. And if there's not, rather than going hunting everywhere for something that may not exist, I'll go and get that deserter party. Man, deserters are so needed in Bannerlord. So needed. Such a good mod. So happy it was suggested. Yeah, there's no bandits here. Yeah, there's no bandits. Okay. How much? Yeah, not much prosperity. Tullus is good because it's got a smithy, so you can get some good gear there. But the prosperity is way down, so it's not that good a gear that you get. Oh! Oh, where'd you come from? Let's follow him. Take me to your leader. This is a good way to farm some scouting. Where does it come from? Okay, it's going back this way. It must be around about here somewhere. Because if I find a bandit base around here, another one up there, then I don't need to go all the way to Scandinavia, because that'll be 10 renown ish, 10 ish. Maybe a wee bit less. Where does he come from? Where's he going? Let's see where he's going. Traveling to Heide. Alright. Patrolling around Heide. So it should be here somewhere. Oh, maybe here. Trolling around hideout. No, you're not. Oh, yes. 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 Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. I'm guessing it'll be roughly the same type of battle. Only there are more this time. But we have 30. Limit. Okay, let's see what we can get here. More forest and deserts in my playthrough usually. Oh, there's another one. Oh, 33 of them. That's sweet. That's what I need. I don't think I need any more than that. I'll take them. I don't have anything to sell. I must remember that. Let's go and see what we can recruit in Toulouse. Where's our fleet again? Orléans? Yep. Okay. They're not moving, which is good. We'll have to chase them around for too long. Crusader Spearman. They're not that good, but you know what? I don't think I need that much high tier units when it's only 30 of them. I would if it was the 70 though, because 30 against 70, you would need some high tier units. Oh, there we go. Another point in Stuart. How's our food doing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Load up on the food before we go. I don't think we need any more than 5 of each. Ah, I keep forgetting that. Right, what have we got here? I'll buy a dinghy. Not a cog, too expensive. Dinghy's fine. I'll let you choose the name in the comments. I would love that. Oh, now they're sea raiders. I'm not even going to check, because it's just going to... Oh, wait a minute, I can recruit two more guys. Or three more guys now, yeah. So the higher your steward is, the more people you can recruit. That's why the party size is going up. Whoops. Oh, perfect. I'll take them. I lost quite a few of them in that last battle. Now my money's low, that's true, but I'm not focused on money, I'm focused on renown. That is what I want to get up, my renown. Now, I need what, 10 renown, 9 renown? That'd probably be 5 renown, so I'd still have to go all the way back to fight these guys. So maybe I should just go and fight those guys straight away. Although I don't have that many high cheer units. I should do. That'll be fine. Let's go and do it. That'll be fine. Right, save, just in case. Oof, 343. Wow, that is a lot of money for passive expenditure. At this point of the game, I mean, I'm not even clan tier 1 and I'm already spending 300 dinars per day. Are they going to charge? No, that is the question. We don't have any trees. Okay, we'll just have to stay here. Their archers won't be able to hit us, which is good. Put the horses here. Okay, horses dismount. Okay, get over here. They're charging. Alright, good. Good. That is very good for us. I hit it. I don't know if you heard the noise of the shield, but I hit it. I'm getting better. Get a few hits here and there. There's a lot of them. There are a lot of them. A lot of infantry. I don't know how this is gonna go. I really don't. This is pushing the limits. Because this is not just low tier troops. They've got some decent gear up there. Oh, I got one. Like the lowest tier troop, I've got it. Look at that, those guys look pretty nasty. But I have a plan. I have a tactic. Okay, so I'll let them come against our shields. Now they're going to start encircling us because there's more of them than there are of us. And that's fine. Their archers can't hit us because... Oh, I got a spear in the fucking face. Oops, sorry. Language. Sorry. But yeah. Their archers can't hit us, so they're not a problem just now. See, they start to come round. Once they start to come round, yeah, that's them going round now. Ugh, come on, die. Thank you. Once they start to go round, I take the cavalry, I get them into a line formation, I get them to follow me, and I'm gonna use them here on the side. And they're gonna get a few kills. See, Templar Knight, got a kill, Templar Knight, got a kill. Because we're hitting them in the flanks. See? They're being flanked. So we got a few kills. I'll get a kill or two. It's just about flanking the enemy, really. Now how many are there? There's not that many left now. Okay, flank again. There we go. Oh, what are they doing? Oh, they're attacking. Okay, that's fine. That's fine, actually. That's fine. Okay, now that they're moving their flank, I'm going to get them to attack. And this is where we win. This is where we win. And we win big time. Look at that, look at the kills. Being by the moon flanked so easily, so easily. Now it's just a case of going killing the archers, and then we go and kill. Then we do another square formation and we kill the cavalry. Simple as that. Sometimes simple things, you know, simple things can work really well. You don't have to have sophisticated tactics in this game. Sometimes just the simplest is really effective. They're running away. I would too if I were them. Okay, regroup. Oh, we won. Look at that. There we go. Ah, oh, not bad. 8.6 run on. Still not quite there, but we've still got that group of 30 that we could get on the way home. Oh yes, that's it. We did it. We did it. Clan tier 1. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. I'm so happy we got to clan tier 1. So happy. It's exhausting. Clan tier 0. Yeah, whatever. Okay, what we'll do now is we'll go and get that other party of deserters that was in the I believe that was what was that river called? La Loire. La Loire. So let's go get that. Easy. Easy. That's just a wee bonus. That's just like 2, 3, 5k extra, you know. They're pretty much on the way to wherever it is we're going, so we might as well take them down. Start something new.
Horse dismount. Cavalry on my flank.
Here we go.
Horse charge.
Oh. There's only two archers and they hit me. Why me? Oh yes. Oh, come on. Got him. There you go, one guy lost. Nice. 3.7 to no one, that's nothing. Ugh, okay. Oh, wait. Too many prisoners. They go them, they go these guys. That's it. That's a wee loot. That's a wee loot. Loot nonetheless. Okay, so I think I'll end this episode here. Just because I don't have that much space on the hard drive, so I need to upload the videos, then delete them. So I'm trying to make them short so that they upload quickly. So yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.